Take me outside, sit in the green garden.
I've always wanted to be a part of things that are positive, particularly positive for women and particularly for women of colour. So for me it was a no-brainer to be a part of something like this.
I hope that the audience this evening takes away, I guess, a feeling of relief in the sense that there isn't necessarily a one track to being possible.
But sometimes it can be so lonely when you have a dream in your head and you don't know how to achieve it. And when you have other people saying it is possible, you think, of course it is.
So I think it's really important that people see what I've achieved and know that there's no gloss, and you know, it's not like a veil. Like, I'm really about being transparent about how I get from A to B, and any opportunity I've got to tell my story to girls, I'm really keen on.
So I hope the audience will take away maybe some morals and maybe some lessons perhaps from my story. Things like embracing failure, things like being able to kind of turn disadvantages to an advantage.
This is what I'mPOSSIBLE does. It breaks boundaries, it creates paths where there haven't been, and it ultimately inspires. So L'Oreal being a partner and helping me to do this with a group of dynamic women, such as women of colour, is one of the most amazing things, and I'm really grateful to Mizani and L'Oreal. They've really helped support and blow up our name.
Mizani is a brand we're continuously proud to continue to support the I'mPOSSIBLE conversation. It's one that's of very premium and high quality. We have real high class women on the panel in every event, and it really is an opportunity for us to celebrate women of colour, particularly here in the UK, but also internationally.
I hope more people hear about it. Get on board. Wings of a butterfly, has a tree top.
I love the event. I left the event feeling very motivated and feeling very positive about what I want to do. I realised that if I want to achieve something, I should just go for it, just like the women sitting on the panel, because they did it and it seems to have worked out for them.
Today was amazing. It's so cool to just see all of this diversity within our own colour.
So today the event left me feeling very motivational. I feel like I can go and accomplish anything I want to. Like the owner of Wild Nails is saying right now, I was actually thinking of something that I really wanted to do, and now I know that tomorrow I'm going to go start on it, probably, you know, accomplish my dreams, my goals.
The event surpassed my expectations just because of how, I guess, frank and authentic everybody was being with each other. So there was a lot of questions that went to the panel, and the panel kind of said what they wanted, and there was a lot of overlap as well between what we were saying. But then when we opened up to the audience, there was also kind of really good feedback and good extra inputs coming in as well. So it wasn't just an us and them thing, it was a us kind of event.
I think there were so many things that came up that were, that are important, things that we need to hear and things that should be challenged and things to be inspired by and unpack and, you know. But I'm glad to have been here because it was a learning experience.
It was really good. I think it was cool that Laura and Mvula could come down. So, like Simone said, it can seem like she's very, you know, but the fact that she was here, we could hear what she had to say, that was great.
I'm just honestly glad to have been a part of it. I met some people afterwards who seemed to connect with lots of the stories that were shared tonight. And including mine, so that's nice, you know. It's nice to feel a part of something wider than yourself. Tonight was a big evening. I felt like we could have gone on for like 5 or 6 hours. Maybe we should do that. The next session should be like 5 or 6 hours, like a church service.